Hello everyone, it's Vicky, and I'm here today with a really exciting video. Firstly, I apologize for my appearance. If I look flushed or anything like that, I just came in from being outside and it's still pretty chilly out there. And I also had a Philly cheesesteak for the first time from this like mom and pop shop. Delicious, like finger looking good, phenomenal. Aside from that weirdness, I apologize, I have a video today about a eyeglass company. Now, I've done eyeglass videos before, so I will post that down below, but I had a company actually reach out to me, and I have my notes here for you guys so that I can kind of, I have my invoice, and I like to really take notes and really use things, so that's kind of what I have here in front of me. Now, the website owner, I believe she's the owner, reached out to me. I think there's actually two owners. She reached out to me and said, hey, you know, we noticed that you already had a video out about buying prescription eyeglasses, so we thought we would share our company with you. I love eyeglasses, and I always feel like eyeglasses are like an accessory, like a part of you. So I feel like it's important to change your glasses to kind of update your look. I wear glasses a lot. I've shared that with you guys. I usually don't wear them in front of the camera because I feel like there's always like a big glare whenever I'm talking to you guys because I sit in front of a window. But I wear them probably 90% of the time. And to me, it's always important to kind of keep my look to a place where I feel comfortable, but also put together. I just think that makes or breaks my day. Like, I try and put makeup on almost every single day. It could be minimal like I am today, but I at least try and put something on so that I feel put together. And my glasses really help kind of tie my outfits together. So anytime I can find places that are willing to sell glasses online, I am always all for it. I just feel like it's such a big part of my appearance. You know, it's on my face, and I think it's always really kind of important to update that appearance. That's just personally how I feel. So when this company reached out to me, their name is Eyewearinsight.com, and I'll of course have them linked down below. She had reached out to me and said, you know, what we're trying to do is get you really fashionable eyeglasses for an inexpensive price, which, okay, I love that. That is music to my ears because I feel like if you're getting less expensive eyeglasses that are still great quality, you're probably going to be able to get a few more rather than just getting one pair. Now, you guys know if you've watched my other eyeglass purchasing videos online, you know that I hate going to like the eye doctor and buying glasses from them because it's always like ends up being $500 and I don't want to spend that on eyeglasses. So the company that I'm going to be comparing this Eyewearinsight, Eyewearinsight.com to is Warby Parker, because you guys, if you've watched my other video, you know Warby Parker is probably my all-time favorite as far as buying eyeglasses online, and I will link that video down below so you guys can kind of see that more so, but I'll be comparing these glasses the most to that. Now, a little bit about the website. So notes that I took down, that's what I'm looking at with the website, is the website has a really nice layout. It's easy to find styles, and there are hundreds and hundreds of styles to choose from on the website, which is amazing. And there is a virtual try-on, which is actually really cool and very helpful if you guys take advantage of that. The virtual try-on basically is you upload an image of yourself, you know, and you can even take like a phone shot of yourself, like a selfie. You upload it, and then you can actually virtually try on glasses to see if you like them, which I think is really great. I happened to order two eyeglasses. The first ones that I ordered, and I am in love with these because if you guys watch Oprah Winfrey on the Super Soul Sunday, she wears like these leopard glasses, and I believe they're from Warby Parker because she's a big supporter of Warby Parker, but I couldn't find them. But I found these, and I think they're a really good match. So what I'm going to do for you guys is I'm going to show you these here, and I'm also going to take pictures of these up close on my blog and post pictures so you guys can really get a good idea of what these look like. Because, again, they're an important accessory. They're on your face. I love these. I posted a picture of these on Instagram, and somebody says, are your glasses getting bigger? They very well could be. But I will tell you, I love my eyeglasses bigger because you feel almost like you're wearing contacts. Like you barely see the frames, you know, when you've got them on. So these are what they look like. I am obsessed. I love them. I have been wearing them every single day since receiving them. So they have this really pretty like wooden almost look to them. Like obviously it's faux look to them, but just to show you the frames, they're a tortoise shell and I think they're gorgeous. I just am so obsessed. They're very lightweight. I don't get the little like red marks on my nose. I think they fit really, really well for eyeglasses that you purchase online. It's so important that you make sure that they fit you properly, because you're obviously not sitting in front of an optometrist who's fitting you for them. So it's important that you guys get the PD, or the pupillary distance. And the pupillary distance is literally like, if I'm looking straight at the camera and I were to measure from this pupil to this pupil, that's the pupillary distance. You do need a prescription from your eye doctor, so just know that, and it's actually very healthy and the right way to do things. So make sure you do see your eye doctor regularly, yearly. I see my eye doctor yearly, but you always want to make sure you have that. And then when they're writing out your prescription, your eyeglass prescription, make sure they put down sunglasses in case you want to buy eyeglass prescription sunglasses, and then make sure they put the pupillary distance on there, because that's important for how it's going to fit on your face. So this was the first pair that I purchased, and I'm just in love. I got these on December 5th, so I've had them for a full month, and I have been wearing them every single day, and I absolutely love them. I've gone outside with them, I've gone to the store with them, I've gotten compliments about wearing them from tons of people. People in my family have asked about them, I've had neighbors, everybody has been asking about them, and I think they're very, very cute. I think they're very appealing, and I love how they fit and how they look. I've been obsessed, I'm not gonna lie. So the cost for these is $48. That's $48 for the frame, for the lenses, prescription lenses, mind you. And then they come with a little case. Now, this little case unfortunately broke, and it is definitely not on the like really great quality side of things as far as cases go. I'm not super upset about it because I have tons of eyeglass cases. It does come with a little cleaning rag, but the little clasp broke on here. Which is unfortunate, but not the end of the world. So these are $48 and you get everything, you know, where if I went to the eye doctor, these would probably cost me like $300 or $400. So love that. Now the second pair that I purchased from the website came in a case like this. So really, really nice. And I'm actually really, really happy about them coming in a nice case like that. And these are my prescription sunglasses. If you watch my other video, I have prescription sunglasses that are from Coach, I believe, that I actually purchased from the eye doctor's office a long time ago. And I gotta say, I love these just the same. No different, no less. I love them. I just went with a brown color. So my other ones are black. These are also a tortoise shell, just a brown color, also prescription. So just to show you, I think these are just stunning. They're great. They're nice and lightweight, which is really what I like. The ones that I have from Lens Crafters are really heavy, and it starts to bother me when it's on my face when they're really heavy. But I'll put these on for you just to show you what they look like. I love these. I live in prescription sunglasses in the summertime because I don't always have time to put my eye makeup on. Like, it's easier for me to put foundation on, but not always eye makeup. And when I have these on, I mean, I'm already instantly put together, right? Like, if you saw me in the grocery store or you saw me going to get gas, if I just comb my hair and have a little bit of face makeup on, I already instantly look put together. And actually, I think even fairly chic looking. So these were also only $48. I mean, so prescription sunglasses for $48. I mean, I think that's almost like unheard of. And as far as quality goes, you guys, I'm going to say they're pretty high quality. I've worn glasses since I was 9 years old. I've worn glasses full time. So I'm pretty good at, you know, being able to judge glasses and how they feel. Now, as far as Warby Parker, I've got two Warby Parkers here. I have this one. Sorry, they're kind of dirty because they're on my like bathroom vanity. I have these black ones, and then I also have these clear ones. And you guys, I've worn these in a video before, so you've seen them. I really don't see too much of a difference. The only difference I would say is that the Warby Parker have a little bit more weight to them. So if you're someone who, you know, you feel like you need a little more weight to your glasses, they're a little bit heavier, and then you also get a bit of a nicer case. So this is the case that I received with the Warby Parkers. Now, the Warby Parker, please keep in mind, are $99 for the most part, for every one of their glasses that they have on their website. And I believe the sunglasses are a little bit more expensive. But if you are someone who's on a budget, which most of us are. I definitely am. And when I told my husband, because my husband wears glasses all the time, he almost exclusively wears glasses, he rarely ever wears contacts, he was already on the website looking, because they have a lot of really trendy looking glasses. And I think for $48, I mean, you just can't beat that for prescription eyeglasses or sunglasses. And if you guys don't have prescription sunglasses and you wear eyeglasses a lot, I recommend them 120%. You guys, when I got mine, it was like life-altering. And I know I'm being dramatic, but it truly is. It makes a huge difference. I don't know why, but it really truly does. It makes things much more enjoyable. Like when I'm on vacation and we take vacations up north to Michigan, or we take vacations, to Mexico or anywhere warmer, and I have those sunglasses, I love it because I like being on the beach and not having my contacts in, and I can still see. I just love it. It really is a different, just a game changer, honestly. So that, my experience as far as shipping goes from this company, shipping charges were $5.95 for both. So I can't really complain about the price, you guys. I think the company, working with them and talking to them and via email and everything, I think they're super nice. They're very passionate. They cared a lot about what I thought. Like, I got a follow-up email, which a lot of times when companies reach out to you, you may or may not get the follow-up because they're sending it to so many people. With this company, they were right away. They were like, did you receive it? And it was a personal one. It wasn't like an automated, tell us what you think. It was like a personal email that I received saying, are you happy with what you received? Are you okay with it? Please let us know if you're not. So to me, you guys know, if you've watched my videos, that I am really big on customer service. And I gotta say, their customer service definitely up there as far as that goes. And let me see if, yeah. That's, I think, everything that I wrote down as far as notes go about it. I'd like to say, that when I've worn them every single day, and I had them on this morning before putting in contacts, they're very nice and lightweight. From morning to night, I have no problems. I wear headphones all the time because when I do editing for videos, or if I watch YouTube videos, it's always with headphones on. And these, for some reason, I don't know, I think it's, they just don't bother me. I don't know if it's because of the way they sit here. They really just don't bother me. They fit nicely. They are a little bit lighter weight than the Warby Parkers, but just to show you what they look like next to a Warby Parker. And this is going to be hard. I'm going to try and show you guys this on my blog so that it's a little bit easier to see them. But obviously these are larger frames. I chose larger frames. It's very easy, again, to navigate the website so you can select your styles. I'd say both websites are pretty easy. What I'll have down below is I'll have the information for eyewearinsight.com. I'll have the information for the first prescription video that I did, which really kind of in-depth explains to you how I go about ordering online. And then it does a comparison of some of the other companies that I've purchased from. One of the other companies I purchased from was iBuyDirect, and I'd say that these are from eyewearinsight is 100 times better than iBuyDirect, just from my personal experience. So I really back this company up. I think they are doing a great job as far as trying to get fashion forward, less expensive eyeglasses to people so that you really feel put together. I just think that it can really help you as a person to really kind of, feel good about yourself. Everybody wants to feel good about themselves. And if you have glasses that you don't care for all that much, I highly recommend checking this out. Definitely, if you don't have prescription sunglasses, I'm telling you, you're not going to regret it. You definitely will not regret that. So thank you guys so much for watching. Go ahead and check out I'm looking down here because I always want to say something different, but check out eyewearinsight.com. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know if you guys end up going to them and if you get them, and let me know which ones you pick. And if you're bold enough, send me a picture of you wearing them if you do end up getting them. Because I'm upset. I love eyeglasses. I really do. I've always liked them, and I really like braces too. I know it's weird. I never had braces, but I always wanted them when I was a kid. I don't know why, I just do. I really like them. So let me know if you guys do, because I love seeing eyeglasses, and I'd love to know what you get in case I want to get some more, because I just feel like I can't have enough eyeglasses. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys again soon. Take care. Bye-bye.